The Bold Science and Global Impact campaign was really rooted in Wistar's strategic plan and basically outlined, what do we want to do for our future? Who do we want to be? And we decided to really focus on our three pillars of strength, which are very bold, very creative research, education and training, and also collaboration.
Wistar is not about incremental change. It's about breakthrough technology, and inevitably to create that kind of change requires taking risk. To take risk, we need a foundation of funding that permits it, and that's really at the core of what this campaign was about.
So my mother passed away from lung cancer at the age of 52. It's probably close to 50 years ago. And had my mother been alive today, thanks to institutions like Wistar, the outcome would have been far different. In my world, it's nice to build another apartment, but it will not have anywhere near the impact that the investment in the future of Wistar will have, not only on Philadelphia, not only on our country, but in the world that we live in.
We started off with the goal of raising $60 million. This was the largest goal that Wistar had set for itself. It was difficult to anticipate what the outcome or the response could have been. And it's been an incredible journey. We were able to not only meet the goal, but to exceed the goal. The largest ever gift that the Wistar Institute received as part of the Bold Science Global Impact Capital Campaign was $30 million. I cannot begin to tell you how humbled we have been, not only by the generosity of this particular individual, but by the vision and what that amount can really give and enable for an institution like Wistar.
It is thrilling to be a part of an organization that has achieved the recognition to be able to warrant that kind of donation. It's thrilling to think, how is this going to push our science forward? And it's going to be transformative. The $63 million in this recent campaign are going to allow us to improve facilities, buy new equipment that allows us to do new things, and to really do research that is the research of our dreams.
It's enabling us to hire more scientists. It's enabling us to do more research.
It gives us the opportunity to create a new center for advanced therapeutics, something that is urgently needed, given the fact that we need a new generation of medicines in both cancer and infectious diseases.
These gifts mean that we're able to offer many more young people an opportunity to experience careers in the life sciences field. And it's also an investment in the scientists and the doctors that are working day in and day out at Wistar. Every dollar that we invest in Wistar, in my opinion, will pay off tenfold.
We would not be here today to celebrate the success without a long-standing track record of commitment. Were really the drivers of prior philanthropic efforts. I think that the success of the capital campaign, the success of this philanthropic endeavor, the greater visibility of the Institute with its donors and its supporters have unlocked doors that will propel the science at the Institute much further.
NIH has determined that Wistar is, when it comes to basic science, is as good as it can be. And everybody that's ever donated even a dollar to Wistar can be very proud of the fact that what they have done is created a place that makes the world a better place for all mankind.